There could be different rules for local and foreign investors. What are the three tips to retire with passive income from Australian property when you are a foreign investor? Hi, this is Lei Ping. My team and I have helped hundreds of Singapore-based investors get started with Australian property investment, and we will be able to help you get started as well. In this video, I'm going to share with you three tips on retiring with Australian property rental income if you are a foreign investor. Tip number one is about property selection. Do you agree that cash flow or passive income or rental yield is more important than capital growth during your retirement? Houses tend to have lower rental yield, more maintenance issues, and also, as a foreign owner, more land tax. In comparison, apartments, the rental yield is higher with lesser maintenance issues, and usually there's no land tax to pay, so you enjoy more cash flow out of your property. Tip number two, invest in locations that locals like to live. During the pandemic, borders were closed, and locations that depend on foreigners were very much affected with drastic drop in rent. Properties in locations that appeal to locals were not affected as much. We generally like to invest in locations that appeal to locals and professionals so as to minimize rental vacancy period. Professionals tend to look after the property better and they can afford rent increment. Tip number three, engage with your property manager. Property managers in Australia are regulated and most of them are competent and professional in their work. Nonetheless, we suggest that you engage them. Review their performance, review the tenancy agreement, do a rental review to see if you can increase the rent. Having worked with many investors and been hands-on investors ourselves, we have a lot more tips to share with you. So feel free to contact us and we can have a chat.